No problem, bud. Oh yeah, I did get one today, huh? I forgot to look at that, actually. Doesn't look like he makes content. Hey, what's going on, bud? Thanks for stopping by. Ace from the Shadows, he's definitely been playing Ninja Gaiden lately. Nice. Alright. Right now, actually, so I should be good.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must.
Ah, that's right. I gotta go this way first. Oh yeah, I needed to get that. I told you. Definitely try and pick this game up soon, but I need to complete one first. It will be the challenge. Well, I went to visit the family today, so I'll likely be streaming longer than I said I would. Oh yeah? Smiling bosom buddy. Yeah, I said just the well, but I may consider knocking out Shadow Temple as well.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently needed.
Yeah, all the boxes connect. Oh wait, that's right, he doesn't have it yet. Yeah, all the boxes connect and you can put as much in there as you want to. It's just like the weird specialty modes are the ones that don't have them. Like in Resident Evil 1, the mode's called Real Survivor, and the boxes aren't linked and stuff like that. Oh, no worries, bud.
G-Virus is in the West area.
It's moments like this that sometimes I wish I had like a co-pilot, because trying to play games like this and read comments and answer questions as soon as possible isn't always the easiest thing to do, especially when chat breaks. So I apologize in advance for anything that I miss or don't respond to right away. Oh, there was another box here. Oh, yeah. Have all these gunpowders. Oh no, but I don't care if you send messages, I'm just saying I apologize if I don't get to him in a timely fashion. You can ask as many questions as you want.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Actually, I think this is a special pouch. Yeah, it is. Oh well, we'll take care of that later. And then I need that. And then I need this.
Dispensing solution now.
What? Oh, that's right. You can use it and then you go fill it back up. Okay. I was like, that's not how that's supposed to work. But it is. My bad. I don't remember if she's in Veronica or not, but no. No. First place. Second place is where they get me. Alright. I always forget the order this goes in. You either start on green or you start on red, and I always forget which it is.
Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I'm pretty sure. Green, red, blue. No, I did it wrong. Okay, no, never mind. I got it. I wish. wish they did. What do you mean? How'd they do this one, bud? God damn it. Oh no, I'm so glad they didn't. That's one of the things that actually I don't like about this game. That amount in this one. And then now they're even again. I fucking hate this puzzle so bad. No, I gotta get the one to the red line. This puzzle wasn't in the original one, so it really fucks me up every time I try doing it. Because what needs to happen? That I need the smallest one to hold two levels. I know what I need to do now. There we go, Jesus. The B-side one, I did the pattern wrong. It's supposed to be, I always forget which one it is, but it's supposed to be red, blue, green, red, blue, green, or green, red, blue, green. It's always the right one next to it. I just forget always where it starts based on what scenario you're on. Yeah, the graphics and everything, yeah, the game's beautiful in that aspect, but I kind of wish they kept it more the the regular style. Oh, what the fuck? That fucking hit you, man. Well, should have kept that knife on me. See, that's what I mean. If I was playing the other Resident Evil, I probably would have hit him, no problem. Yeah, like the gameplay and stuff. Like they... that's a large one. I don't know, I like the original Resident Evil's better than the newer ones as far as gameplay goes. Yeah, oh, it's a lot different. Yeah, I can't get in there. I gotta turn the power on first. I don't wanna waste my grenades. I better get another defensive item soon. Hey, what's going on, Earl? Thanks for that. Thinking about what's going on, I haven't played A-side in a while. I almost forgot that I had to go up there and do that stuff first. What the hell? Why did that work? Why did the power come on? I'm telling my game's being that buggy. The error. Oh, I was on the wrong one. There we go. Now I'll probably get killed by these lickers. Pretty close. Pretty close.
Who left the freezer open?
Maybe they will release a collection of these remasters in the future. I don't see why they wouldn't. I mean, they did with Zero and the remake of One. So I can see them putting out collections of these. I mean, hell, they put out a collection of 4, 5, and 6 remastered.
Cooling complete.
The only game they didn't, yeah. The only game I don't think that they put into a bundle was the Code Veronica series. Which is kind of sad within itself, but. At least I don't think Code Veronica is in a bundle. Because 0 and 1 are, and then 4, 5, and 6 are. So. No more fuel. Good. Looks like I need to clear up some space. This is pretty much where I'm gonna get fucked up. This Mr. X is gonna play with me and. Ooh! That was my mistake. I don't know why I stutter stuff like that. Oh well. Moving on. Oh, what the fuck? Damn it. I hate when that one's there sometimes. Stuff my face with some pizza real quick. Nice. I'm probably not gonna make it through here. I'm gonna get grabbed by one of these fuckers. And I don't have any items now. Cause that fucker grabbed me.
That did the trick.
Warning. Oh. Cool. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
See, like that was bullshit. He should have been stunned from that fucking shot. Yep. Yep. Alright, I died. It's such BS. When they throw in instant kill enemies, I can't stand that. Yeah, he did. All Alright, where do you guys stick me at? I don't know why they feel the need to do that. These games can be annoying as it is, let alone throwing instant kill enemies. Alright. Working on that loading. God damn, why is it taking so long to load? Disc. I don't really play stuff digitally. Oh, so I'm all the way back here. Alright, so everything I've done for the last half an hour was nothing. Is that time already, huh? Catch you later.
Chief Cartwright in the East area. Dispensing information now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Dom, you might as well just head over, bud. This is gonna be like an hour thing again. Really? Yes.
I'm gonna drink this now.
Where'd you get that?
Kathy went to the liquor store to get Dawn her birthday present. She got her a bottle of Nikolai.
Oh, nice.
Cheapest fucking vodka you can get, but anyway.
Yeah, what about it?
And she also got this. And she handed it to me. I was like, do you want this in Dawn's bag? She was like, no. I was like, I don't think Dawn would drink this, because she's not big on, like, sweet stuff.
Mm.
She was like, you keep it. And she kind of gave me a look. And I was like, what? And she was like, oh, I don't know how they feel about you drinking that now. I was like, I'm not going to drink it now. I'm going to drink it home. I forgot about it until now.
Hmm. Maybe.
I wonder how this would taste if I mixed it with
Dr. Pepper.
It's the only thing I have.
Oh, I ended up not having. God damn it, I did it again. My other option would be not to carry health on me, I guess. Stupid chat, yeah, I know. Alright, bud, well, I guess I'm gonna have to finish this next time. See, usually he's too far away. Oh my goodness.
Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
I didn't even do what I was supposed to fucking do. Jesus. God damn it. And this is why it's annoying whenever you have to redo parts. Forgot to go ice the damn stuff. Yeah, it's okay, bud. I still want to see stream probably last a while.
You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling sequence in progress.
Let's see if I even get past this damn part this time. Definitely wasted shotgun shells, though. He has the wealth to do in the Shadow Temple. It'll take quite some time. Yeah, I know, but he also said he wasn't going to be on until... Yeah,
that did the trick.
Doesn't matter.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures. Damn this game and his bugs.
Hopefully the G sample's up here.
just not having luck with these games lately, but... Sword Dennis is here. No, that's not good, bud. Hey, what's going on? Yeah, but it doesn't really mean anything. I've been messing this run up so damn bad. You would never believe I got an S plus rank on this. I'd be lucky to get a C. Maybe. Because, aside from S+, the only requirements to actually get grades in this game are time-based. And it tells you... results. It tells you... Actually, I don't know if you can get C's. Well, maybe. Maybe you can. But, like, see this, if you do regular, the only way that you can get worse than a B is if it takes you more than 8 hours. Alright, I'm gonna just one run at this boss, and then I'm gonna call it. I was gonna say, that triggered kinda late. You're not supposed to be able to make it to the door for it to open up. Well, thanks for the good luck, boy.
You again.
Move. He's mine.
Yeah, I was gonna say, but Ace isn't actually supposed to... the time he gave, he's not actually supposed to stream for another 15 minutes. I guess it's because his girl left early. I thought it said half after 11.
Tell
Maybe
me
I was wrong.
Right from the start.
Oh, okay, he did. Oh, okay. I misread it. My bad. What's wrong? Oh,
good God, William.
This game has been bugging out on me.
What have you done?
The rooms haven't been appearing right, so I have to like try to re-enter the room like 3 or 4 times. What are you doing? There's obviously room over there. You just need to know what size that is. Look, the audio's off. She's over there screaming and... Love you. Too close. And I didn't bring any health. That all up. I don't know, bud. You had stuff to do. I'm not worried about that. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it here for now then. All this messing up stuff is getting to me. I even uninstalled the game before I did this. I'm doing such a horrible run at this. I'll have to finish this up to later on tonight, or I don't know. All right, bud. Thanks for stopping by.